take my advice and get out of this. This storm is really bad and you just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me what's the matter.
Right. Okay. It all started about 2 days ago.
Yeah, the wife's got a job.
It was me and the lads. We were having a cup of tea. And next thing we know, Tess is gone. I couldn't find him. I was thought, maybe he's just gone off, you know, like do a bit of shopping or something. And then I came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. So I stood down and said, hey, Basil, how you doing there, mate? And he waved over. And that was it. This thing came out of the shite. And I thought to myself, oh no, I'm getting out of here. So I had to hide first. And when I came out, I thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards are nailed me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
Sweet corn. How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn.
Who's that? Can't see anyone. Okay. That's what he wants.
Chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat?
Yeah.
What you've done! I'm flushing! Oh, what a world! Who'd have thought a good little squirrel like you could destroy my beautiful flagginess? Oh, I'm going! Oh! Ah! No!
Ah! Now that's what I call a bowel movement.